again. My bad. I think it's holding though for right now, but I will re-glue it. As you can see, William is quite content in getting used to all of his yummy treats. The only thing I haven't seen him is drink water. I tried dripping some down there to see if maybe he'll figure it out. He's got some of his pellets and stuff over there. It's Timothy Hay here. He hasn't walked around much. He stayed right around his food. So, he's interested in eating, which is good. He's so flipping cute. You hear the bunny noises? He hasn't really shown an interest yet in his salt lick. Maybe he's never had one before, and I don't know. Maybe that's something for older rabbits. I honestly don't know, but we saw it, and that's why we bought it. But he loves his food, the young rabbit food, and the rabbit forage McSalad and the Timothy hay. He loves it, and his chewy toy. If you hear some weird noises, it's my stomach making weird noises. Hi, William. You enjoying all your food? I'm so happy. I'm so happy you like it. Yeah. So glad. Cute foot. I may be. Depending on how he is facing, move the camera around some so you can get a better look. Sounds like it takes a while to chew up that stuff. So I guess all that stuff is made, you know, really good to help keep his teeth down. Oh, Get him stretching out. Look at him. Oh my gosh, how flippin' cute is that? You're so cute. Samuel got a cute video of him cleaning himself. William, I see that. Let's go over this way so we can see. That adorable nose. Oh, look at his foot. Are you cleaning your foot? Aww. I'm sorry, people. I don't mean to keep moving it on you. I'm just trying to get so you can see some of the stuff he's doing. He's cleaning his foot. You can see over there where I lined up. That's only a few of the things that we bought. He was actually taking it from me. I was holding, he's chewing still right now, so he probably won't, but I was holding something up. Yeah, I'll wait till he's done. And he's been taking it out of my hand. Here, William. You want this, William? Got this. Seems awfully hard. I don't want him to choke on that. What's this? You want this? A broccoli? Oh, these are slippery. Want a piece of pellet? He's still chewing. You want this? You want this? You see, he keeps coming. I said I'm even like throwing some hay in there to try to get him to realize it's water. I don't know. Is it too low? Should I add some more water in there? I don't know. I mean, it's only down about a fourth of an inch, maybe. If he sees me, pour it in there. I don't know. It's filled about as high as I can get it. You had no idea you were going to be a superstar, did you? Yeah. He likes laying in between that. Maybe it makes him feel safe. He had three other rabbits, and then him. He had a sister, a twin, that was like him. Her markings obviously were different, but a dwarf lion head, which is what he is. But I was too afraid to get a male and female for babies purposes. I didn't want to take on more than I could handle at the beginning. You know, I want to get used to him. And so, William's so pretty. You're so pretty, William. Want another treat? Look, you want this? Look at this toy. Look at the toy. He likes it. Oh, he just got his feet wet with that water. See how it's cleaning his face? Like I said, I put a little bit of water on the mat in between the two bowls because I'm trying to help him figure out where the water is. I don't know if the previous owners gave him water from a water bottle or if he had it out of a dish. I don't know. William. Hi. Hi, sweetie. They handled him a lot, so he's used to being held, which I'm happy about. So I definitely want a rabbit that I can hold. I found another one on Craigslist, but it didn't like kids, which we don't have young kids here anyway. It didn't like dogs. It didn't like to be held. It liked cats, but it's like, it was adorable, but if I'm gonna have a rabbit, I wanna be able to hold it. Otherwise, what's the point? You know, I like to love on them, all my animals. Show them attention and love on them, and so, you know, you really want a pet you can hold. and cute. He's giving himself a bath again. So sweet. Yeah. Hi. I wonder if he's gonna go potty. Yeah. Like I said, he really hasn't moved out of this spot. So I don't really know how much room he had at the last, you know, the people we got him from. I don't know how much room he had to move around. He hasn't wanted to explore, so I just, you know, he wants to hang out where the food is, which I can't blame him. I'm so happy, thrilled that he's eating. I was so worried that, you know, he wouldn't eat, but he's done really good with that. He must really like what we got. Now, what would really help my nerves out would be if he would drink some water. This doesn't bother you guys, but I'm just trying to get the best angle for you so you can see him. They called him Mustache, where we adopted him from, but I don't know. I saw him in the name. I don't know. I just, William. He's beautifully marked. Very, very cute. Try something. Wake him. Want this? Maybe if I pull it somehow. Look. William, you want some of this? You want some? No? You want it? Kind of fluff it up for him. Little tongue of his. So cute. one thing I think he's not used to. Because we had to drive out in the country to get him. Excuse me, I don't think he's used to hearing a lot of cars, because every time, like, the cars go by, his ears kind of, you can tell that he's not used to that. Oh, yeah. What you doing, buddy? What you doing, buddy? Hi. Hey, sweet boy. Yeah? Oh, your beautiful hair. So beautiful. Yeah. We'll have to get a nice brush for you. Brush your hair. Want some more hay? You want some of this? You want this, baby? Are you full?
You've ate a lot.
I think he's had enough for right now. He's not eating. Done for right now.
I'm not sure if these little things are rabbit poops. I think they might be. Get down there and clean it, but I didn't want to disturb him because he's licking his salt thing. Right there. That spot, that brown spot, you can see he urinated right there. I always thought rabbit poop was black and kind of elongated, so I don't know if that's it. And the reason they're over there is because I was seeing them and I was moving them over. I gotta check the thing of food over there and see. I think it might be poop. Doing really good. He's not messing with the salt lick anymore. He's eating. Okay. gave him his toy, one of his toys.
Hey, what you got? You got your salt? Hey, sweetie. He has drank some, I just haven't seen him. Oh, you got this? Yeah, you ate this. Hi, sweetie. Hi, William. Hi. Hi, sweetie. I think you're just not sure how much space you have. I think that's it. I think you're just unsure about how much you can move around. Yeah. You can move around. Yeah, yeah. Hi. Got this cute little toy for him. Like your toy? William, William. Hi, hi, William. Hi, sweetie. You're so handsome. You're so handsome. Yes, you are.
Such a pretty boy. Oh, goodness. He's starting to venture out more. Space-wise, I mean, he... I'm going back. Okay.
William, William,
want to eat some Timothy hay?
Food. Oh, thank God. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. We figured it out. Oh, I'm so worried.
William, I'm so happy, baby. I'm so happy you figured out where your water is. Oh, thank you. Oh, he peed again. That's good. See, he peed. He peed that spot first. Now this is new. Good. Okay, good. Everything's working properly.
Yeah, everything's working properly. I'm so happy, William. So happy that you're... getting used to stuff.
honey. That old truck scared him. Oh, he's cleaning himself again. It's like an eye on his back, his markings. Got the tripod really, really low to the ground so you get a better look hopefully from his eye level close to it. Hi, William. He's like, what is that? Relax. I'm sorry. Here we go.
the tripod. Salt block. Hi. Hi, William. Hi, sweetheart. Hi. You're so soft. Pretty boy. I don't know why my hands look so red. I think you like your buffet, don't you? I think so. This little carrot thing that's halfway gone. That's animal veggie oven baked treats. Garden patch is what it's called. I'm really sure that is more considered a treat, so he will only get like one a day. We don't want to do anything to make you unhealthy. I had that Cheez-It box back there. I brought it in the car because I wasn't sure, you know, if I needed it for him. And the corner of that blue striped towel, I brought that, and I'm glad I did. I wrapped him in that in the car. William, hi. Look at him, how cute. He's stretching out. Oh, shoot. Sorry. Dang it. And I'm trying something new on the tripod. Bring it really low to the ground. It's a three-legged tripod, and it's got, I don't know, I think the legs are honestly about 10 to 12 inches. There's three of them. So they're kind of, look, I guess, like octopus legs. To, you know, bring the camera closer down to his face so you could see maybe a little bit better. So because of that, there will be times that, like, if he gets curious and walks towards it, he'll be out of out of frame for a minute, but you might get some really cute close-ups too. Oh, okay, yeah, now I see. Okay, I wasn't sure if that was poopy, but I'm starting to figure it out. He's like, what are you doing with my toy? I'm sorry, honey. I'm just trying to move that out of the way. I mean, I read somewhere that sometimes they do eat that. So I'm just kind of, when I'm not flinging it, there we go, we'll cover it up. But, you know, I'm sure when you come to see a rabbit, you're going to see rabbit poo-poo. Yeah, it can't be helped. It can't be helped. He's like, what is this? What did this lady put over here? I didn't want to offend our viewers, so I covered up your poopy. I'm sorry. Maybe we'll get a cute picture of his little tail with him turned around. I'm glad you like that toy. Looking at these legs of this tripod. It's like, what is that? Close up. That's your close up. Oh. Let's drink him again.
Lowercase I. Look at that little tail. Look at it. Look at it. Is that flipping cute or what? Hi, William. Let me raise it. Yes. Hi, William. He's very curious about this tripod. I can't blame him. It does look pretty funny. We're going to get another shot of your tail. There it is. It's under there. Uh-oh, some more poopy. Like, what is this thing? I want to know. We're spying on you. We're spying on you, William. Inquiring minds want to know what you're doing. They want to know. Hooray, you found your water. You're so smart. You're so smart. First time he's gone. Hi. Really, people? You're gonna scare my little bunny with your loud motorcycle, whatever the heck it is. He's from the country. We got you from the country, didn't we? See, I'm not used to these city noises. Well, yeah. Look at you getting closer to the towel over there. Can you see all those bags of stuff? That's yours. That's yours. This is hard. Look at it. My stomach's making weird noises. Oh my gosh, that's the farthest he's gone. Uh-oh. Alright, I gotta move that. I don't want him eating plastic. He's out of frame right now. Let's turn the camera towards him until he comes back in. Sammy was worried about all of his guitar chords, but I don't think he has anything to worry about. Like I said, right now he's only been hanging around where his food is. Hi. Hi, William. Hi, honey. And see if he wants it. Like, give me that. No, don't eat that, baby. Don't eat the
Silicone, that wouldn't be good, honey.
I think William is very happy from what. Yep, he's hopping and doing a twisty thing. I watched a video on it, how to tell if your rabbit's happy.
William! William! Don't chew on that, William, buddy.
We're waiting for his cage to come in. It's supposed to come in Friday. Originally, we weren't supposed to get William until Friday, but we were having such good weather, I wanted to get him early. And we also ordered another containment unit. This soft-sided one is not going to be a good option because, I mean, if he really wanted to, we could probably chew out of that. You know, we've got a swimming pool in there because we used this to keep Peanut in, you know, to make sure he had food and he would sleep in that because he gets cold. But it's working for right now until his deluxe bunny cage comes in. And then we ordered him this other really neat... essentially, it's panels, clear panels, that we can put in any kind of a shape that we want. And so I'm excited to get that. And the thing is, since this is soft-sided, Emma's really, like, interested. And when she tried to, like, jump against the side of this, it causes the cage, the sides to kind of go down. So we don't want little William to get hurt. We do not. leave, you know, and let the dogs. We don't leave the dogs unsupervised in here with William in there. We want to make sure he is extremely safe. And it's really cute, Ivy. Actually, and really enjoys watching him. See that? Bought him some new toys today. That's one of them he's chewing on. It's a ball made out of some kind of stuff he can chew on. Went to a got those at Walmart. There's three big balls. Got him a metal double-ended grooming comb. Yeah, he's happy. Those are signs from the videos I've watched that he is happy. So. And it was, I didn't get that good of a picture, but William was up like that looking out and Ivy was there looking in. And it was really cute how they were just kind of looking at each other. I don't want to disturb him right now. Like I said, it seems like he's having a lot of fun. He's eating in there. He's jumping around. Will's still awake.
William! William! You're so pretty, William.
Yes, he is happy. He is hopping and, yep. I'm so happy. I'm so happy he's happy. I'm sorry, from the where he's at particular spot right now. We can't really see him, but you see him hopping? I mean, he is hopping. You cutie. I changed it. That is a fresh blanket. It's only been in there maybe 2 hours. Got all fresh water and fresh treats and everything in there. Well, I'm going to turn it off, but I definitely wanted to show you guys that he's showing signs of being a happy bunny from the videos that I've seen. There he is looking. He really does like to look through those panels. And so, you know, look at the other animals. And like I said, we're being very careful. We don't want anything to happen to him, so we're being very, very slow with introducing the dogs. They're very curious. All right, say goodbye to William for now, but I'm going to make like a video a day to show you guys. I haven't decided yet what I'm going to call it, just so people can get an idea how the things that young bunnies do, because he's a cutie. All right, everyone, bye for now. Bye, rabbit lovers.
Hi, William. Hi, sweet baby.
You got one of your balls under there.
These new bowls. Sweetie. Such a cutie, William. So cute. Such a cute baby.
I don't want to disturb you. You were sleeping. I'm sorry. All right, we're going to let him go back to sleep. We've got William doing some floor timer, slowly introducing.
No, oh no.
Slowly introducing Ivy and Bella and Peanut. Peanut's been around him. Ivy is doing really good. He seems very curious with Ivy. But if Ivy doesn't want to play with him, she just walks away. Bella is who, like I said, I wanted to keep an eye on. But she seems fine. Peanut just wants her treats. I mean, his treats, not her. I gave him a carrot-shaped crunchy treat, and Peanut really wanted to get it. not. Hi, William. Hi, William. We're not going to go under the couch, honey bunny.
Got a string on my sock.
Yeah. It's being a lot more active. The last one that we're going to introduce is Finn, because he's just very hyper. Like I said, William likes the kitty. And see, if she should just walk away if she doesn't want to be near him. They were touching noses before. Ivy's not aggressive. I mean, she will defend herself if Finn, like, tries to get too rough with her playing. Peanut's just curious.
Hi, William.
We're keeping him limited to, you know, a smaller area because he is young, and we just haven't baby-proofed, so we definitely want to make sure he's safe. You hear Finn, like we're torturing him.
What is that, Bella?
Bella keeps looking at him. See, I'm really glad Peanut is not doing anything. I think what was more irritating to Peanut was I was purposely trying to keep him away from William, and he didn't like that. He wanted to know what was going on. Come on, baby. My fan on, so I have to make sure that he's not chewing it. That's good how you're sitting like that, Sam. Gonna keep him from, like I said, we want to keep him to a small area right now. But as you can see, he is moving around a lot. Peanut wants to play with him. He's not growling or getting aggressive with him. He's looking at my crock. My bag of medicine will not be out here. It's just here right this minute because I had to put something in it, but I keep it in a cabinet. It's in a heavy plastic bag, but still. We thought that he might want to play with the ball. As long as I, what I'll have to be careful of is if Peanut thinks that I'm giving more attention to him, he might become jealous. So, but he's definitely trying to play with him right now. And like when I was grooming William the other day, I was taking the comb and I was grooming Peanut. So. To make sure he didn't feel left out. I mean, granted, Peanut doesn't need to be groomed, but still, I didn't want him to think he was being left out. But this is cute to see Peanut playing, because he doesn't play a lot with the others. I mean, he actually, look, he wants to play with him. He's not hurting him. Oh, Peanut, you make me happy. Bella, be nice. Hey. Hey. You have to be a good boy, Peanut.
No, no, no. Stay away from that.
We're not introducing the other two yet today. So like I said, I don't want William to feel overwhelmed. So either tomorrow or Sunday, we might introduce one of the other dogs. And he can see them through his playpen, so it's not like he doesn't know about them. But the other two dogs are bigger than these two, so just taking it slow. Look where Ivy is. Paul got me a plastic bin to put all of his foods and stuff in. I can put it on that second shelf. Right now I got extra blankets, which we don't plan on using blankets when he gets older. And I've been keeping track of him, making sure he's not chewing on the blankets. I'm sorry if you hear some distortion from my fan, but I'm hot. I'll try to turn it off for a little bit and see. Finny, stop that. William. William. Cleaning himself. I'm glad we have abundance of blankets. Here he is. Hi, William. He acts like we're killing him.
Amazon's not delivering this package.
Why? What are they saying?
They're not saying anything. It's being delivered by UPS.
Oh, so you think then they deliver it all the time, so hopefully we'll get it today. William, William, we took a time out to let William finish giving himself a bath. William. Here you go. Basically, you just have to put your hand like in front of his face, and he knows to switch direction.
Okay.
very active. Isn't that cute? He's got a lowercase I on his back marking. We bought him this tunnel thing yesterday at Walmart. It's edible. He likes it.
Why is it edible?
So they make toys for them that are edible. So it's not only fun for them, but it also, you know, it prevents boredom and helps with their teeth. And he loves it. He scooches down and runs through it both ways. It's really cute. I don't know if he'll do it right now while he's out, but he's smelling my Crocs. You don't want to eat my Crocs. That'd not be good for your belly. I turned the fan off so he's not gonna get hurt, and I covered the cord and I'm watching him. As you can see, Peanut's very curious. Bella's right here just watching him. Be easy, Peanut. Bella. Bella. No. You be easy. Peanut. You be nice. Peanut. No. Peanut. No.
He's backing himself.
Okay, we moved Peanut from down there because I don't want him to get too aggressive. And I told Bella she could get down and play. It's okay, Bella. It's okay. It's all right. Hi, William. William. Stay, Peanut. You're in timeout. We're letting Bella have a turn. Peanut, Peanut, come, come, Peanut, come, come.
Customer service.
Thank you. That's a good boy. All right. Well, my husband's going to be on a phone call right now, so I'm going to stop the video, but I just wanted you to see he's having some floor time, and we're introducing Ivy, Peanut, and Bella. Okay, goodbye, rabbit lovers, William lovers. Hello, everyone. I just wanted to show you guys William's new deluxe habitat. It's very long, very big.
Difficult to put together.
There's his water dish up there. There's his hay bin. There's the locking food dish, so we can't.
I think we locked it.
So we can't, you know, flip it around. Okay, yeah, Sammy's got it locked. There's one of his toys, his new tunnel. There's a hideout under there. There's steps so he can get up there.
He's trying to get back up there.
There's one of his balls. There's two of his other toys. There's his Himalayan salt lick. He's got a nice bunny mat in there he can chew on. He's got this hanging chewable thing that he's already working on.
Maybe we should move it. I think he might be confused.
All right. Well, if you want to move it, you can.
Right here.
It's a very nice space. He's already chewing on his mat. Right here, it has a sliding door. Right here. And Samuel, push the, show him how the top works. There's actually two things at the top. They lock. We've got it on this table. We had to extend the leaves a little bit because it hangs over on the initial thing by 2 inches, and I've got an anti-skid thing underneath. I'll have to wait and see if that water is in a good spot. Do you think it's, I'll have to wait and see if it's impairing him from getting up there, but I think
maybe
he's
just
got
needs
enough
smaller
room.
Hole.
Whoa. I will.
Cool.
Doesn't
Happy Smartest Friday, winning of the rabbit.
Doesn't he have a really nice habitat? See, he's going through.
Wow. He looks handsome in a big cage.
Yeah, he looks nice.
Thanks.
And that's a really nice big hideout under
Tomorrow
there.
Tomorrow will be Saturday, February 27th, 2021.
Okay, honey.
For a fun weekend.
Yep. He's going through again. I'll give it, you know, some time to see. And if we feel like he's not have, doesn't have enough room with the water there, we could possibly
water bottle.
Get a smaller water dish or a water bottle. But
why don't we just try the water bottle?
Because everyone on the review said the water bottle's crap. They said don't use it. He loves his mat that he can chew on. Hi, William. Paul, we just have to worry that he doesn't get a hold of these curtains. I'll be curious to see when he figures out how to get under that hideout. I think once he figures it out, he'll like it. I didn't want to put a whole lot of bedding down because I plan on cleaning his cage daily. I think if you put a whole bunch, that would be wasteful. I really think you just need to put a little, like what I did. We didn't put any in the hideout because how am I going to reach in with my short arms? I'll have to have help.
Are you planning on putting a blanket over this to let him sleep? Or just leave it as is?
As is, because they said they like it cold.
He's trying to nibble the plastic.
Really? I got some toys for you to chew on.
Finn. Come on.
Like I said, I'll pay attention. If he feels like he doesn't have room with that water bottle, that bowl, I can go to a round one. And then I can still use that particular one in the playpen. Going to town, William? You like your mat, William? Right, everyone, I'm going to leave him alone and let him get used to his new habitat, but I wanted to give you guys a first look. Say bye, all rabbit lovers and William lovers. Say bye-bye. Yeah,
nobody loves me.
If you have enjoyed this video, click the subscribe button to get the latest context. And check out the other great clips on Let's Talk with Melissa and Paul on the YouTube network. Thank you.